In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this animated abstract art in 5 minutes. I have 3 meshes in the scene. A cube, an Ivy Gen branch mesh, and a plane. This add-on is already included with Blender, but it needs to be manually activated. In the add-on search window, type Ivy to find the Ivy generator. I'll hide the meshes and show you from the beginning. Let's create a cube. The Ivy generator is located right here under Create. There's an unwritten rule that we must remember when using the Ivy generator, and that is how we must move the 3D cursor. If we put the 3D cursor at the default location, the Ivy will never appear on the surface of a mesh. Let's undo. The prototype I've shown you in the beginning had its 3D cursor moved on the surface of a plane. Let's go to the top view, hold shift, and right-click like this to move the 3D cursor. Unlike the prototype Ivy branch that started from the side, this one will start from this location. The Ivy generator doesn't update the branches live, so we must undo and try again if we need to make any changes. Please save before experimenting with the settings, because too much geometry might slow down, or even freeze Blender. The Ivy generator will create a final branch this way, and in order to animate we must go to another tab. My Blender froze when I changed the branch settings yesterday, so please save before experimenting with the settings. I have added an emission material for the branch, and a dark material for the cube. The Ivy won't animate, unless we go here and keyframe certain frames. Looks like the cube has the emission material as well. Let's change that. Let's make a 100 frame animation. On frame 1, set the factor start to 1 and keyframe. On frame 100, set it to 0 and keyframe. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.